CBD, tapi lihat dong kayak di Singapura. Wow. Tuh. Best enggak? Yuk kita satu putaran lagi ya.
Yuk.
Satu putaran.
Terus kita juga udah tadi 4600 step.
4000, betul.
Udah.
That's right.
4600.
Jadi hari ini kita mau berjalan-jalan manja ya. Gua mau jalan aja gini karena katanya kalau jalan gini kan ngebakar
kalori juga.
Kalori dan lemak-lemak yes. Terdahulu. Benar enggak sih?
Yes. Benar dong, pasti.
Ini dia lah masih tidur tuh lihat matanya merem. Bangun woi, bangun woi. Woi. Kita tetap jaga-jaga masker. Kalau pas lagi rame.
Oh, iya. Karena tingkat COVID lagi naik.
Karena saya nggak bawa masker, saya begini.
Iya, lu cium bau badan lu sendiri. No. Keren banget nih best spot nih. Nih lihat deh, tuh. Sebenarnya gue punya sepeda loh.
Cuma satu tapi kan?
Iyalah.
Jadi kita berarti lain kali ke peak sepedaan.
Lu punya sepeda nggak?
Sewa.
Lu bawa sekarang?
Enggak. Sewa di sana, di sini kan ada sewa.
Oh iya?
Ada.
Guys, kita nggak perlu ke Singapura. Kalian lihat angle di sini. Ini kayak Singapura banget tau. Iya nggak?
Yes. Yoi.
Ala-ala di... Nih. Ala-ala di Orchard, guys. Jadi bayangin ya, kalau kita tiap hari bangun pagi, jam segini jalan, kita cepat kurus deh guys.
Yes.
Tapi, aku sih nggak berharap kurusnya, yang penting sehatnya.
Sehat
at least,
satu.
Target gue, seminggu 3 kali aja bisa jalan begini. Hah?
Mantap,
harus.
Tapi tadi bangun paginya itu loh mata gua nggak bisa melek.
Belum biasa.
Ntar biasa lama-lama kayak good.
Kalian tahu apa yang terjadi semalam? Gua lapar banget. Pas gua ngeliat jam 11:30. Gua antara mau pesen makanan sama enggak, tapi gua tahan. Dan sekarang perut gua ini ada orkes dangdut Melayu. Yeah. Dan lapar banget. Tapi kita bakar karena nanti gue bakal ketemuan sama chef. Dan gue sama chef itu bakal buatin kalian breakfast. Mau gak sih?
Mau dong.
Mau gak sih?
Mau dong.
Eh kita nyiblorong.
Apa nyiblorong?
Nyebrang. Aku mau nelfon chefnya dulu ya. Namanya Chef Ben. Harus ada foto-fotonya guys. Buat citra. Pencitraan. Guys, kita udah 40 menitan jalan. Lumayan udah keringetan.
Sekarang kita jalan kaki ke
gila. Sekarang kita menuju ke Kemang, guys.
Jalan
karena
kaki.
Aku mau ketemu sama salah satu chef Terus pengennya nanti bisa masakin anak-anak buat breakfast. Oke? Okay? Pagi Pak. Sehat. Aman. Coba lo, ntar lo yang gak sehat lagi. Oke, sehat. Good morning. Terus kita aja ujung.
Morning.
I'm okay. Guys, kenalin ini Chef Ben.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How Take a shower today.
Shower today, fresh. All good.
I went to HBD.
Yeah.
Walk for like 45 minutes.
Nice. Feeling good.
Yes. And I'm hungry now.
Perfect. Let's cook.
Okay. Jadi sekarang kita lagi ada di Holy Wings backyard. Ini wilayah kekuasaannya. This is Ben's territory. You cannot get in. Harus persetujuan dari Mr. Ben. Okay? Okay. Now di Holy Wings Kemang, we have a breakfast menu, right?
Yeah, new breakfast menu.
New breakfast menu. A lot of good food here. But today, Ben said that I can go inside the kitchen.
Yeah, you can come inside, cook with me.
Yeah? What are we going to cook this morning?
How good a cook are you?
I'm a housewife. So I can cook everything.
Oh, perfect. We'll do the whole menu then. Easy, no problem.
Let's
do the omelette challenge first. How about that?
Okay, omelette.
Yeah,
okay.
Let's do omelette
cool.
challenge. Easy.
Okay. Aku mau bikin omelette challenge sama Chef Ben. Kalian jangan makan omelette aku ya. Ntar kalian pesan yang lain aja. Oke? Okay? Yuk, let's go. Sekarang aku udah ada di kitchen, so as a chef, before we cook anything, we have to use...
Safety first.
Okay, apron.
Special for you.
Okay.
Let me get my one.
I have to use this one.
Eggs, cheese, vegetables.
Right, yeah?
I think everybody will trust me if I'm the chef, yeah? Like your buddy before, yeah?
Yeah.
Iya, Kak?
Boom.
Ini dong. Like this. Gak muat ya? Gak enough ya? Oke, jadi ini harus safety seperti ini. Jadi ternyata tuh kalau di kitchen, mereka tuh ada timer. Setiap makanan tuh harus ready to serve. How many minutes that the food have to be served on time?
We try to get it out no more than 8 minutes. I think anything after 8 minutes is a bit ridiculous. We try to aim for 5.
Oh yeah?
And then for breakfast, 5 is good time.
Oh.
But in the evening we have the barbecue menu.
Yeah.
Which takes a little bit longer to make sure everything's super soft.
I saw you were posting like you smash the beef.
Yeah.
You smash the pork.
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay, sini kameranya.
No, just eggs, cheese,
jadi
whisks.
Ini suasana kitchen. Jadi di sini tuh dia banyak grill-grillan gitu loh. Jadi kayak gini. Oh, this place is for smoke the beef, yeah?
All smoking, yeah. You should come next week. We're smoking all the meat next week. Chill.
Oke, jadi kita bakal bikin challenge. Omelette challenge.
Omelette challenge. So the challenge is who can make the omelette the quickest.
Okay. The quickest.
The quickest.
Okay. What's the toppings for the omelette?
We're gonna do really simple: cheese, nice cheese buttery omelette, okay?
Okay.
Cool. Now, the challenge is crack in, whisk, cook, plate.
Okay. Well, usually omelette is we have to mix it with milk or not?
I just go straight up egg.
Oh yeah?
Straight up egg, yeah. Yeah, egg, cheese, and we do some nice sautéed vegetables and some spices and stuff as well. So.
Okay, cool. Okay, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh my God, he's preparing everything. Look at this. Bukain deh, Mbak. Mbak, siapa namanya?
Eka.
Mbak Eka. Okay, what do we have here? Mushroom.
Mushroom, ada jagung juga.
Jagung. Tomatoes.
Potatoes. Ini chorizo.
Chorizo itu apa?
Untuk chorizo sosis.
Oh, sosis. Okay. And what this?
Ini paprika.
Oh, paprika. Jadi semuanya udah di-prepare. Karena ini challenge.
Lara, you got
Hold on. I wanna win.
You got Okay. What else you need? So this is my special salt. You got a little smaller one. We put this in all our food because it's got a bit of an extra kick. It's got cumin, cayenne, garlic.
Oh, okay.
And this?
So it's a secret recipe.
Secret
with the salt.
Salt recipe.
Okay.
Okay. So.
Okay. Omelette. Mana, where's the topping?
No, we're just gonna cook the omelette first, and then we'll do the topping together.
Okay.
And then two plates.
Okay.
Yes.
So you don't do it too fast, yeah? Wait for me.
I'll wait.
Where's the penggorengan?
Okay. So the challenge is crack your eggs.
Okay.
Whisk. Oil.
Okay.
Egg. Omelette. You know how to make omelette, right?
Okay. But we have to still...
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Woo! Just a little tip. Put the oil in first so the pan get nice and hot.
You cheated! You start now. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Ya, mau kalah nih pasti ini. Balikunnya pakai apa, Mbak?
Ya.
Ya. Aku tadi lupa. I was forget that I wanna make omelette. I make a scramble. But it's okay. Let's taste.
You know what? That omelette is still better than Eka's omelette, so we're good.
Oh yeah? Serious? Kamu jelek ya, Mbak, kalau bikin omelette?
No, chef, no. I'm good at omelette.
Okay. Will? Okay. Boys, give the spoon, the fork. Okay.
Pero.
Deh, ini aja. Sini, ayo. Yang tolong geserin ini ke situ. Oke. Boys. Kalian kan enggak tahu ya, yang mana yang dibuat sama Chef Ben, yang mana yang dibuat sama aku. Oke. Kamu cobain. Oke. Cobain yang mana yang enak. Ceritain rasanya yang mana yang mana. Coba.
Let me first do it.
Ya. Yeah. Semuanya makan, terus ntar gue tanya ya. Oke, jangan ke situ dulu, ini dulu. Oke, nikmatin. Lu kok dua kali? Belum? Oh iya, oke. Asal, how come you get it two times? Udah, oke? Ceritain gue, ini rasanya gimana? Asinnya dapet nggak?
Dapet.
Terus?
Gurihnya dapet.
Oke, cheese-nya berasa nggak?
Berasa.
Pas?
Tingkat kematangannya juga pas.
Oh, he said I was well cooked. Okay? cepet.
Actually, this is good also, but a little bit less salt.
This is less salt.
Yes.
Kalau ini saltnya berasa.
Yes.
Coba try this one again. Same. Which one better?
This one.
This one better?
Yeah.
Serius.
The texture is different. It's more smooth.
Smooth ya? Ini nggak smooth ya?
But this one is the cheese is well yeah a little bit too much.
The cheese too much?
Too much.
Or okay. But coba lo yang tengahnya dong ini ada cheese-nya. Ikan nggak tahu. Oh lapar si gendut.
You know what we should do?
What?
We don't tell them whose it is, okay. And we're both winners.
Okay. No.
Okay. This cheese pass. It's good.
Perfect.
Yes, but this one is a little bit too much, and then.
No. Oh yeah, you don't.
So
who's the winner, ladies and gentlemen? Mana tunggu kita coba dari tepuk tangan ya. Mana tepuk tangan untuk piring ini? Oke. Okay. Mana tepuk tangan untuk piring ini? So I'm the winner! Yeah! Okay.
Okay, you're the new chef. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So, have fun, yeah? All yours, all yours.
Huh? Thank you. Ben, if you don't mind, can you change the name? Ivan's Barbecue.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yep.
I'll buy you a ticket. Go back to your country. Go away! Okay, sekarang, now, I want to be a guest.
Yes, actually. Let me cook this
okay,
time.
Okay, I will order. Aku kan dikasih tahu kalian, kalau di sini menu makanannya tuh ada apa aja yang enak-enak. Ya, karena ini menu breakfast dari Holy Wings. Okay, kita order dulu.
Hahaha. Akulah pemenangnya. Enggak, tapi tadi serius. Telur gue enak.
Gue suka kaget loh, misalnya itu punya Kaigun. Saya pikir itu punya si Chef Ben loh, karena tekstur telurnya tuh bener-bener smooth banget.
Oh yeah. My God, seriously? Aku tuh bisa masak loh.
Iya, sekarang kita percaya.
Sekarang baru percaya.
Seriously? Oke, sekarang kita makan ya. Aku mau kasih lihat kalian menunya apa aja. Oke, ini menu breakfast-nya. Enak-enak banget. Kemarin aku pernah cobain smoked beef breakfast burritos. Kemarin Mbak Medi pernah cobain smoked Benedict. Pancake-nya juga enak-enak banget, mampus.
Gak ada bacon, ada sosis.
Chicken sausage, bacon.
Enak kali ini ya, smoked pool.
Dia itu enak, mau. Lu mau nasi?
Iya deh kayaknya.
Mbak minta smoked beef brisket nasi goreng. Kalau ini apa sih Mbak? Shakshuka tuh apa sih Mbak?
Shakshuka itu eggs pakai tomato sauce. Terus pakai ada caramelized onion.
Oh, aku mau smoked beef breakfast burritos. Tapi bilangin sama Ben, burritosnya dua.
Burritonya double ya?
Double. Aku minumnya mau... give me... cappuccino.
Hot cappuccino.
Ya, yeah, and water.
Apa ini nih, Mbak? Yang smoked pulled pork.
Oke, okay, smoked pulled pork. Mbak, terus bisa nggak bilang, aku minta French toast, tapi aku pengennya pakai madu.
Boleh.
Ya.
Makasih ya guys sudah nonton tayangan kita hari ini. Jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan juga komen.